Easy go.
Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. If you couldn't tell by the title, we're playing Assassin's Creed again. For the fifth time this week. Or between 2 weeks. 2 weeks. So yeah, because I want to complete this now, and I actually really like it, we're going to play it again. Right, so we sat through that last video. Oh, you've been demoted. Great. Thanks. Oh, and there's more. Okay, we cannot grab people anymore. Anyway, so in last video we sat through that, but we never got further than that talk because I wanted to save it for a new video, seeing as our last video we were trapped in a bathroom. Slash office slash whatever. So yeah.
Safety and peace, Altair. You're in my way. Yes, Almua Lim has asked that I assist you. Remind you how it is we hunt our prey.
I know how it works.
Be that as it may, I have no desire to disobey.
Then be quick.
The Assassin have many tools at their disposal.
Yes, yes. We can eavesdrop, we can pickpocket, or we can use violence to intimidate.
Good, you remember.
So you'd have me walk amongst the others and learn what I can about the traitor.
Yes. Begin by going to the village market. That's where we first spotted the traitor.
You know who it is?
Perhaps.
Then give me a name and let's be done with it.
That's not the way it works. Now go. And remember, begin your search in the village market.
Where's the bench? Is it this one? Oh, that's not what we're meant to do, okay. Find people with eavesdrop. Oh, I was pressing RT. Idiot.
I know what I saw. Bosul opened the gate. He let the Templars in. Then you must tell Al-Mu'allim. I can't. Masun did not act alone. Someone inside the fortress helped him. What makes you say this? He exchanges letters with someone inside. The basket weaver carries them for him. That's no reason to stay silent. Ah, but the weaver delivered him a letter just before the attack. I suspect it held the order to open the gate. Then speak to the weaver. He can name Masun's accomplice. He's disappeared, hiding for fear of being dragged into this. Probably inside one of his own baskets.
Investigation complete. So now we go over to the thing flashing on the compass, which is over here. I forgot I could sprint. Oh, we need to pick... What the hell is it on? Too close, but the freaking... Okay.
Please, just one. We lost everything in the attack and have no place to store our grain.
I can't right now. I'm busy.
Is this about the letter?
What letter?
The letter you received when I got here. Bad news?
I don't know what you're talking about. Listen, I'll see what I can do, but please, I need to be alone right now. Come back later.
As you wish.
Hi! What's low profile is hold that and then press B.
Do I look like a merchant? No. So go away. See? John, over here. Don't do that again, understand?
Oh, we need to go back now. Well, that failed. Did I do it?
Leave now and I let you leave.
How the heck am I meant to even do this? Run past him? No? Okay.
Don't
Oh, frig. See you later. Okay, we didn't even need the ladder. Christ, I'm a frigging cracker. Right, we'll give it one more shot. Wait, does it give me anything to... No, it doesn't. Oh, objectives. I don't care about setting my own GPS markers, I wanna... Oh, for God's sake. I'm just going to stop the video here. Come back for the next video, and hopefully we will have done this mission. Otherwise, there won't be another video, so there you go. Thank you for watching, guys. Please like, comment, subscribe, follow the links in the description below, and turn on post notifications.